always snows on the first day of the flower show because I cover it year after year. And we always say, you know what? It might be snowing outside, but inside it's looking like spring. No snow this weekend, but at least, but it is cold, just like, you know, usual
years. Know, like you might expect for the end of February, start of March. It's cold today. We could have a couple of snowflakes flying around the region. So while I don't think it's necessarily going to snow on the first day of the flower show, don't be surprised again if you get a couple of wind-driven snowflakes to come rolling on through the Philadelphia area here later this afternoon. Eyewitness Weather Watchers this morning, lots of cold temperatures to start the day out. Only in the 20s, basically across the board. We actually do have a wind chill of 19 for Phil in the Chestnut Hill area of Philly this morning. We'll jump across the river also. Let's check in with Scott this morning in Medford Lakes, 27 degrees, some cloud cover out there. This report coming in just about 6 minutes ago, so that temperature pretty much right where we think we would be at this point. And Dolores, 27 degrees for her, a little bit clearer skies, but nice quiet winds this morning, which is some good news. Could get a little bit breezy though later this afternoon. What does she have to say about this? She says happy leap year on this lightly frosted morning, and that is exactly what it is. Let's take a look outside though right now. Our neighborhood network over there in Spring Garden leading us to what is going to be a really nice sunrise here. You take a look again at just how gorgeous it looks. A couple of high clouds are out there. We're going to continue to watch that kind of through the afternoon. Not overall going to be a totally sunny day, but also not going to be a day of full cloud cover either. Now, yesterday we again had those breaks of sun, especially late in the afternoon, but temperatures stayed well below average. We had our Eyewitness Weather Watchers talking to us about temperatures only in the 20s this morning. Well, yesterday afternoon, 20s in the morning, 40s later on in the day. Today, 20s in the morning, maybe only some 30s through the afternoon hours. Now, we talked about how it's nice and spring-like in the flower show, which starts today. And if these winter-like conditions have got you down, take a look at our countdown to spring. We move ahead with our spring ahead with our daylight saving time ending. That is only in 7 days. That's where we jump ahead in our sunset times jump up to around 7 o'clock or so in the evening. Spring officially does start in 19 days. We get highs in the 60s starting in about 34 days, and Easter Sunday comes in just over 40 days away. So again, spring rapidly arriving to the Delaware Valley. Storm scan 3 for us. Quiet conditions across much of the Delaware Valley this morning. Again, a few high clouds are out there. We do see some areas of some light snow coming through the central parts of the Commonwealth. Strong northwesterly wind flow is going to be continuing through the afternoon hours today, and that could take some of that moisture from the Great Lakes and drag it all the way across to the suburbs of Philly and maybe even a few snowflakes here in the city as well. So you see future weather by about noontime today across the Poconos. There's that shower chance, or I should say snow shower chance. As we head through the afternoon, for the most part, it's a mix of sun and clouds. But again, you see a couple of spotty areas of maybe a few snowflakes, an isolated snow shower, even an isolated snow squall can't be ruled out, where we get that quick burst of heavy snow that lasts maybe about 15, 20 minutes. And then by the time we get to the evening and overnight tonight, all that moisture kind of slides away. We actually end up with maybe some clearer skies at times through the overnight hours tonight. High temperatures today only around 37 degrees with that passing snow shower chance, feeling cooler than that thanks to our winds, which today will still be in that 10 to 20 mile an hour range. 25 tonight, calling it another frigid, frosty night for us. And then it's a work week warm up. Starting on Sunday, we're back up into the 40s, some 50s for us, nice and mild on Monday, and then 60s take over Tuesday and Wednesday. But as you take a look at your 7-day forecast here, those 60s in the middle of the week are accompanied by a couple of rain showers. Jan will watch for another system by next Friday.
All right, Matt, thank you.